Welcome to AFA Celebrity Spotlight. I'm Nancy Jay. The hard rockin' quintet Rev Theory has enjoyed immense popularity with their second album, Light It Up. They've been embraced not only by fans of guitar-driven post-grunge rock, you gotta say it like that, right? But also fans of the WWE, where their music has been showcased more than once. So, I mean, everybody knows you from wrestling. How about that?
Yeah, wrestling great. And NASCAR. Great, yeah.
And, don't you have something with Guitar Hero or one of the games?
Yeah, a couple of games.
Wow, so you're everywhere.
Hopefully, everywhere. That's the idea.
That's the idea behind Rev Theory. Can you just give me your name so that everybody will know who you are and what you play and what you do in the band?
Sure, I'm Rich and I sing. Yeah.
Julian, I play guitar.
Ricky Lix, I play guitar as well.
I'm Maddie, I play bass.
And I'm Dave, and I play the drums.
I knew that had to be the drummer over there.
Wow.
Well, you look like a drummer, and that was also what we had one last instrument left. So, Rev Theory. Because you're rock, but yet you have some really nice harmonies. The melodies are great. Where did you get your sound?
A bunch of bands.
Yeah, a bunch of bands. You know, I think it took us a long time to hone in on exactly who we wanted to be as musicians. But you know, we all collectively have the same like core group of you know influences. Whether it be Alice in Chains and Stone Temple Pilots and Soundgarden and Pearl Jam.
See, I heard Soundgarden.
Yeah.
I picked up on that, yeah.
And then, you know, some of us, you know, have different influences outside of that. But we all have pretty much the same core group of influences.
WWE in particular has probably gotten you a ton of fans, and that.
Yeah.
How did you get involved with that?
Yeah. Initially, through our label, they had a good contact with them, and they embraced our music, and their fans embraced our style. And like Richie was saying, you know, they sell out arenas like 4 times a week all over the country, and it's basically a rock show. So you know, it goes hand in hand, and it's been a perfect fit for us, especially the initial launch of the record to help gain a lot of exposure.
Congratulations on this, and next one coming out anytime soon, or are you just going to play with this one for a while?
I think we're writing right now for the next record, but ultimately we feel like this record's still got a lot of time left on it, and you know, I think we're going to start thinking about another record for at least another year.
So, sounds good. Yeah. Rev Theory, thank you all very, very much.
Thank you.
And we want you to look for Rev Theory's album, Light It Up, in your power zone.